yourself over this fucking barrier to end this next song. This is the saddest one ever had.